No, one's in the corner. Yep. Got him. And then one is... I don't even know where. Fuck him. Got him.
I was looking for the bolt.
Clear.
Move it up.
Taking cover.
Another jeep down there.
There's no one to take cover for me.
Okay, fall back.
Alright, back down to the jeep. Now we go search the parking lot.
Taking cover.
Three so far. One of you. Got him?
Got him. Taking cover. Clear.
Another jeep spawn.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Alright, go for the
jeep. It opened, it doesn't matter.
Alright, wait, no, buzzard. Oh god, just barely missed us. Alright, now jeep. Oh, there's two more buzzards and two more jeeps. But the buzzard's pretty far out. Alright, there's a whole bunch of people on the
what the hell?
Outside, so no when problem. You guys come out, jeep at the gate.
Alright, taking cover.
Two more jeeps.
Can you get him?
No, he's undercover.
Alright, there's a buzzard. Buzzard.
Can't get it, too low.
Got him.
There's another buzzard over here.
Hey.
Jeep?
No, buzzard.
Oh, turn around.
Make sure you got your rebreather on.
Okay.
Alright, now we're gonna go back for the jeeps.
All yep, right. Got it on.
Alright, now we're gonna clear out other. See the little plaza area up there? With the stair, like, over the stairs? There's three guys over there.
Hold shift to swim.
More in front of us, like in the plaza area, right fucking below us. There you go, right there, right in there, the three guys. More to the right. You got one. There's one in the grass, paved area, or like right, more to your right, right there. Another guy in the parking lot. Somewhere. The guy just came around the corner where he killed the last guy. There's one in the parking lot below us. One in the plaza. He just shot me.
Sorry, trying to find them.
One in the parking lot.
No, go back.
We're all free.
Get the guy in the parking lot, just past the little island. Alright, back to the plaza. Two of them are right on top of each other. Right, just past each other. And one's like at Yeah, one's at the, where we shot the Jeep on the stealth mission.
How do I throw a flare?
I got it. Hey, Willem?
No, hold on.
Follow the thing you hate.
Shit, where? I don't see you on the minimap. What the hell?
Flares. Look in the actual sky.
I don't see any flares.
Try again.
Carter shooting them up.
Oh, shit. How the fuck did you guys get way over there?
Because we're geniuses.
They kind of forced you guys to use flare. That's bullshit. You guys should have been on our minimap.
You guys are going to want to move.
Nope. Stay where you are. Stay where you are. Don't move. Oh, hey, I got two of them caught in my propellers.
Nice.
All right, when you guys get in. When you guys come get in. And then I'll turn this around and the other one can get in.
Car first. Willem, you're in the drink. Pull up.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to because I'm gonna probably kill the cart.
Land on the beach
with my propeller. Yeah, I want to do that.
Pull over towards. Oh shit! Yeah, yeah. Be careful.
There you go.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You guys move. You guys just move. Get in the water. Oh, I caught another one with my propeller. All right, get in. Watch the propeller because it would be really bad if you guys died here.
I'm in.
Let's go.
Okay.
Buzzard,
I see one coming.
Buzzard. I'm just gonna pass it.
Kill
you
the pilot.
Have to shoot it. Nice.
Okay, there's three coming on our left, on our right.
None are really all that close. Oh shoot, we got to take out the helicopters. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm engaging this helicopter. Red leader engaging.
Target down.
Yeah, I got the pilot kill.
Cool.
I'm happy too.
And we're done.
Guys, how much would it suck if I jumped out of here and fell and died?
I would never play with you again. Okay, so you won't believe what Lombie did. Last time we attempted this, when we got like really far, like literally the last time we did it, Lombie fucking jumped out of the helicopter. Almost died. You got,
oh, you're talking this session, right? Died.
Yeah, right now, in this game, literally the last attempt.
Lombie
jumped out. Got hit by a car and almost died.
You have to land on the point.
That's stupid.
It's kind of, it kind of just kept it its momentum, so I was like, oh, whatever.
In the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation.
Wait, I thought you killed that bold guy.
Now apparently,
different
all
guy.
You gotta do is give him a couple bucks and a few kind.
Different bald guy that looks exactly the same.
Really,
okay.
No accounting for stupid.
Now the other guy had glasses and his jaw was a bit more blocky.
You are not going to talk about what happened here because
that's just Agent 47 before the tattoo.
Well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.
Wait, what the hell?
We're blowing up.
We have to get rid of.
What? No! I'm fucking keeping it. I'll take the risk. I'm keeping it. Mommy, I'm going to fucking kill you.
Badass people walk away from explosions.
I had to.
What?
It's Paragon.
Paragon.
Nope, we're Pegasus.
No, we're Paragon.
Fine. We'll do something you don't like.
Okay, unicorn. We'll do,
like, no, like Red Hawk.
You know, unicorn.
Oh god.
Like Red Falcon. Yeah, you know, like. Muskoka.
I just have a bad memory.
This is Unicorn 4.
No, we'll be Hawks.
Green Hawk
taking off.
I'm Silver Hawk then.
What are we, the fucking Power Rangers?
Fine. Well, yes, we're the fucking Power Rangers.
Well, you gotta know what I'm referencing.
Yeah, Silver Hawks.
Yes. I'm so good.